การรีแฟร์ดิฟมทามาบอกคันดิเดตโฟโตโพสันดิกรันดิเมสนาบิลากรีน and the reception here is fantasticAll of her family, her relatives, the entire village, they are out supporting. And I am confident that Nabila Green will bring victory to Topo Sandy Grandi.
My darling, my friend.
Thank you.
I'm glad I walk
about. Hey, Kevin. You're not going
to
say nothing.
I know.
Say no
more.
Support.
I know that.
You're not going to say nothing.
You don't know.
You're going here, you have our full support.
Right.
Hello, Trinidad and Tobago.I am Peter Kanhai, Chairman of the United National Congress. I am in the constituency of Topo Sandy Grandi today with our candidate, Ms. Nabila Green, for this constituency. And right at this moment, we are actually in Grand Revere, Nabila's hometown, where she was born, bred, and grew up. And we are here campaigning with her to make sure that Nabila Green becomes the next Member of Parliament for Topo Sandy Grandi.As well as to ensure that the United National Congress returns to government and Kamala Pasadi Sessa returns as Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago.
Hi, I am Nabila Green, your candidate for Topo Sandy Grandi. Presently, I'm in my hometown, Grand Revere, with my UNC family, accompanied by biological family. We are on the ground, we are working hard, we are going from house to house, reminding of my villagers, rather, of how important it is to come out and vote for Election Day for the representation.That we desperately need.
Now is the time for proper representation. Now is the time to make sure I'm registered. Now is the time where 50,000 jobs will be available if you come out and vote. Now is also the time for secondary school children to have access to laptops. Now is the time. Now is time to vote for Nabila Green.
Yay! Yay! Yay!